We were supposed to have the Olympics a year ago. And so do you wonder if maybe by putting them off a year, it kind of bubbled out of the box that it has always been in? You know what I mean?
Well, you've seen like so much more, I'll use the word activism, but so much more political influence and impacts in sports. Yeah. That you kind of knew it had to bleed over to the Olympics at some point. It was going to, after basketball and football, there's so many things that where lines have crossed.
I'll be honest, I've always been torn by the fact of, you know, there's that whole just shut up and sing
right.
belief system. And then you kind of get like, okay, I believe very strongly about something and I have an opportunity to have a voice. I mean, I get the fact that, you know, where's the balance? You know, do you put everything on the line and risk everything to stand up for what you believe in? Or do you just shut up and sing? Or in this case, you know, shut up and
throw
and be an athlete or whatever. But we've been following up on some things. And well, in case you've missed it, we've got this update.
We're going to Eugene, Oregon now from over the weekend, I think.
Looking ahead to the 2020 Games in 2021, this is an Olympic update.
Activist athletes. Olympic trials bronze medalist Gwen Berry, who came in third place in the hammer throw behind two women who are better than her, used the spotlight of the lowest level on the podium to turn her back on the flag during the national anthem. Berry, who threw a weight connected to a chain a scant 2 inches further than the woman who came in fourth place, plans to use her newfound fame to continue her athlete activism during the upcoming games in Tokyo, where she'll face the best in the world and likely come in 20th place in the obscure event that won't even be on television during primetime.
Am I supposed to laugh at that? Because I'm kind of giggling. It was an update. It was a serious update,
right?
You
may laugh at this.
If you're competing as an American, should probably expect that they will play the national anthem of the country you're living in, which would be the USA.